Like a particle whose mass is equal to the total mass of the system. position of the center of mass of a system of particles. Note that its form is the same as the form of the equation. 92 Newton's second law for a system of particles. 221. F man. Moss smiley face. For the motion of a single particle. The three quantities that appear in each coordinate protein must be evaluated as a pair. 1. A. F. Net. Is the net force of all external forces that act on the system. Forces on one part of the system and another part of the system, internal forces, are not included in EQ.914. Com. 2. Miss the total mass of the system. We assume that no mass enters or leaves the system as it moves. M remains constant. The system is said to be closed. 3. Is the acceleration at the center of mass of the system. Equation 914 gives no information about the acceleration of any other point of the system. A. F. Net. A. Com. Equation 914 is equivalent to three equations involving the components of N. Along the vertical axis, these equations are F net, X, magum, X, F net, Y, magum, Y, F net, Z, magum, Z, opening parenthesis. 9, 15, closing parenthesis, billiard balls. Now we can go back and examine the behavior of the billiard balls. Once the cue ball has begun to roll, note that external force acts on the two ball system. Thus, the bus, F, N, 0, EQ, 9 to 14 tells us that, 0 also. If the acceleration is the rate of change of velocity, we conclude that the velocity of the center of mass of the system of two balls does not change. When the two balls collide, forces that come with the internal forces on one ball from the other. Such forces do not contribute to the net force. F. Net. 0.96. These actions shift your center of mass upward from your body. Although the shifting center of mass faithfully follows your metabolic path across the stage, its movement relative to the body decreases the height that is attained by her head and torso, relative to that of a normal jump. The result is that the head and torso follow a nearly horizontal path, giving an illusion that the dancer is floating. Proof of equation 9 to 14. Now let us prove this important equation. From EQ 0.98 we have, for a system of n parts, 9 to 16, in which Ms. the system's total mass, we're locating the position of the system's center of mass. Differentiating EQ 0.916 with respect to time gives 9 to 17. Here is the velocity of the ITH particle, and is the velocity of the center of mass. Differentiating EQ 0.917 with respect to time leads to 9 to 18. Here is the acceleration of the ITH particle, and is the acceleration of the center of mass. Although the center of mass is just a geometrical point, it has a position, a velocity, and an acceleration as if it were a particle. From Newton's second law, is equal to the resultant force that acts on these particles. Thus, we can rewrite EQ 0.98 times 9 to 19 among the forces that contribute to the right side of EQ 0.99 times the forces that the particles of the system exert on each other, internal forces, and forces exerted on the particles from outside the system, external forces. By Newton's third law, the internal forces form third law force pairs and cancel out in the sum that appears on the right side of EQ 9 to 19. What remains is the vector sum of all the external forces that act on the system. EQ 9 to 19 then reduces to EQ 0.914, the relation that we set out to prove. F1, F2, F3, Fn. Phi, Mi, A, PV, Com, PTA, IDV, IPT, Ma, M1A1, M2A2, M3A3, MNAN, versus Com, Doctor, Com, PTB, Skeptical Smiley Face GTMB, COM N1B1, M2B2, M3B3,